Slums, etc. Very good morning to our Honorable Vice Chancellor, respected Deputy Vice Chancellors, and our principal officers and our esteemed colleagues who have been you have been a part of us when we created all this. Okay, so many of you all are aware of the technology, but those of you all who are not aware, I want to give you a very brief lecture with a demo inside. So I prepared a lecture with a demo. So I'll take 3 minutes of your time and I will get all the things done. Now before I pass the tools on to you all, I think we have done a process of due diligence. We tried to find the best tools available in the market for the price. Okay, so the JTMK team basically went through a process and we found these tools for you. So basically you are given a Bluetooth headphone headset. So this is very useful for you if you are the kind of lecturer who goes around walking across the stage. Okay, so you can actually So it's okay. The second tool which we have is this one over here. It's a high resolution video recorder with a microphone as well. Okay, that's the second tool. And the other tool which we have is a tablet. I'll just lift it up for you to see. So I will demo this to you briefly. So this is a tablet which you can use in class to write on your whiteboard, on your normal LCD board. So replace your whiteboard. And finally, we have a software package. So the reason why we did all this, right, when we went through the process, we found out that we had limitation in putting our content online. So we found out that the way we meet this gap, right, is by finding the tools. So these are the ideal tools which we found by doing a lot of research online. Okay, so I'll just demonstrate to you how it works. So suppose you're a lecturer, right, and you have a lecture note like this. You can actually turn on something known as Screencast-O-Matic. Okay, this is a screencasting recorder. Okay, so what I will do is I will turn on the Screencast-O-Matic software. It's over here. So you don't have to worry about being online. It works offline as well. And we'll be doing a full training for you.
So when you're a lecturer and you need to start recording, you will be basically installing this software on your desktop. Okay, so you have Screencast-O-Matic recording software inside. Now, when you want to commence recording your lecture, all you do is click on the record button. And it launches your recorder. Now you can see my face over there, so it will record your slides along with your face. So if you don't want to show your face, you can basically remove it off as well, but or you can display the whole thing as such. Okay, so that's how you do it. So now when you want to start recording, all you need to do is click on the record icon here. This is the record icon. And then it will give you cue you and it will start you. Now it has started recording your lecture as such. So some of you all have gone through the demo of this. So you all know about it, and then you start recording your lecture. So you then start your display of your slides here. Okay. So what you will see is your lecture note along with your camera, but it's recording your slide simultaneously with your face inside. Okay. So that duplicates it. So you can see my face over there and the lecture over there. So students are actually seeing someone rather than seeing just a voice and a slide. So you move through that. So you have your, for example, today I'm telling you about the devices. So you'll be given a Logitech camera. This is the first device. The second one is the wireless headset with a Bluetooth. The third one is the Wacom Intuos tablet. And the fourth one is basically the screencasting tool. Okay. Now Screencast-O-Matic is a very interesting software. And you can use this in conjunction with this tablet over here. So we have this Wacom tablet. So all you need to have it is this in on your desk during a lecture or at home as well. So now if you are a person who likes to draw during lectures, you can actually use this in lieu of your whiteboard. Okay, so you click
online now.
So if you are a lecturer who likes to draw, you can actually draw directly on this tablet. Okay, you can draw on the tablet during your lecture. And you can record all this. Now as I'm drawing it, it's actually recording the annotations on the go. Okay, then we move to the next one. So suppose you're an electronics lecturer and you want to show, for example, this is a circuit. You say this is a resistor. You can actually mark, you can ask your student, what's this? Can you name this? So this makes your classroom more interactive as you go along. Or if you're a chemist, you can show this formula and you can say what happens when you cover up this part and you can see what happens during a chemical reaction. You can add this up. So this gives you the flexibility during your lecture to adapt your lecture note to your classroom. Okay, so now this is all recorded. So if later on your student wants to go and watch this all over again, they can. So I'll just end this demo with a closing and telling you the training is on the 12th of April. So on 12th of April, we'll be training you with regard to use of tools. Okay, now let's see, your lecture is done, right? So what do I do next? I click here and I just stop it. Stop. Okay, and then it's done. So now this recording will be saved, and you just save it over here, and it's saved inside, and you publish it. Now your recording, right, is converted into what is known as MP4 format. That's the reason why we chose this software. You can convert, send it directly onto YouTube. It's direct to YouTube, or you can put it into the repository or onto the lecture note as well. Okay, so that gives you flexibility with this tool. Earlier we had to do editing with this. There's no more editing required. Of course, you are given the option to edit it if you want to. We will show that during training. So now it's done. So it will save up, and give me just 2 seconds more. So that's about saved. So that's your lecture, so you can actually watch it. So it will play the video as such. So this is exactly what happens when you're on the screen. So you can see the movements of the mouse. Everything is moving on the video itself. So you can save this, and it goes on as it is. Okay, so that's about the demo. So we'll give you the training, the full training on the 12th. Okay, so with that, I would like to thank you. Anything else, Prof?